Hello dear students, this is V.K. Prasad and today we are going to discuss a mirror formula. Today we are going to discuss a mirror formula that is a type of questions in your exam. Derive the relation between object distance. You know very well. Object distance u, image distance v, and focal length small f in concave mirror. So now we can see how can derive the relations, and this relation is also named by a mirror formula. What is mirror formula? So now let us assume that this is a concave mirror, right? We have taken this is a concave mirror, and that is their principal axis. This is the principal axis, and their point P is called pole, and this is center of curvature, and midpoint is called focus. You know very well about this previous lecture. So we have take, let us assume that the object AB beyond C, the location of the object is beyond C, and one ray is coming from this body which is parallel to the principal axis, and after reflection passing through the focus, another ray is passing through a center of curvature and come back their original path bounds, because I equals to 0, so R equals to 0 in that case. So now the image formed, we can see the image formed between C and F, that is named by A dash B dash, right? This is object distance, image distance, focal length, radius of curvature. So we have take triangle ABC and triangle A dash B dash C, in which angle ABC, we can see ABC and A dash B dash C, both angles are 90 degree, means k they are equal. And again we take ACB, angle ACB equals to the angle A dash C B dash, and this is also in equal, vertically opposite angles are equal. You know very well, vertically opposite angles are equal. So we can say by AA similar rule, AA similar rule, the triangle ABC similar to the triangle A dash B dash C, and similar theory, their corresponding sides are in same ratio. If two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are in a same ratio. This is a conclusion of this theory. So can we take AB and their corresponding sides is A dash B dash, right? It's very interesting. And BC, their correct side B dash C, say equation number first. Again, we have take the perpendicular lines and named by MN, and this is also P. Again, in triangle MNF and triangle A dash B dash F, in which angle MNF equals to the A dash B dash F, each angles are 90 degree, and these angles are in also equal, by vertically opposite angles are equal. You know very well. So there MFN equals to the A dash F B dash vertical opposite angles are equal. So we can say triangle MNF similar to the triangle A dash B dash F. And again, if two triangles are similar, then we can say their corresponding sides are in the same ratio. So we have taken MN and their corresponding sides is E dash B dash and NF and their corresponding side is B dash F. Okay, we can see again in diagram, because both lines are parallel, it means k this side equal to the this side. It means AB equal to the MN. And one more thing, if aperture is very small, then if aperture is very small, we can see that the point in going to towards P, it means k, if aperture is very small, in goes to P. It means what can be right? Can be right in F approx equals to the PF. This is an assumption of the theory in that case. Okay, in F equals to the PF. So now, what can be right? Second equations can be right in the place of MN is AB. So AB of 1 A dash B dash equals to, in the place of NF can be right PF of 1 B dash F. See equation number second. Okay, so we can see the equation first and second in which their LHS are equal, so RHS is also equal. So we can compare the equation first and second, and can be right BC of 1 B dash C equals to PF of 1 B dash F. Okay, say equation number third. Okay, according to sine convection, what we have, according to sine convections, only we have this is all the distances. Remember, it's a necessary thing, all the distances are measured from the pole. All the distances are measured from the pole of the mirror. You know very well about the mirror. So this is BP is a object distance. Object distance lie in the left side, and according to sine convention, left side negative and right side positive with respect to the origin point. So object distance is minus u. B dash P is a image distance minus v, and PF equals to minus f. Only these things we have according to this diagram. So now, how can estimate the value of BC? This is a necessary things. How can find the value of BC? So with the help of diagram can be right. What can be right? BC is equal to the BP minus PC. BC is equal to the BP minus PC. BP minus PC, right? And PC is a radius of curvature minus R. So BP is what? BP is minus U and radius of curvature. All the distances are measured from the pole, and you know very well about the distance between pole and center of curvature is called radius of curvature. And radius of curvature is denoted by R, and this is minus R. So BC equals to minus U plus R. Is that clear? Clear? Okay, you can note down. B dash C. What can be right? B dash C can be right PC minus B dash P, and PC is radius of curvature. PC is radius of curvature, it means minus R minus. B dash P image distance minus V. So B dash C equals to minus R plus V. B dash C. Clear? Okay. B dash F. B dash F can be write B dash P minus PF. PF. Okay. So B dash F, what we have? B dash P means image distance and PF focal length minus F. Clear? Okay. So B dash F equals to minus V plus F. Clear? V dash F equals to minus V plus F. Right? Okay. And PF equals to minus F. Focal length, B dash F, B dash C and BC. Okay. So all these values putting in equation, putting the value of BC, okay, BC and B dash C, B dash F and PF in equation third. And what is the third equation? Third equation is BC upon B dash C equals to PF upon B dash F is a simple equation. And BC is minus U plus R, right? And B dash C minus R plus V, PF minus F, PF minus F, and B dash F, look here, B dash F minus V plus F. Okay, cross multiply, and now we have minus U plus R minus V plus F equals to minus F minus R plus V. So these terms are simply algebraic multiplication, minus minus operate, and we have positive obtain UV minus UF RV plus RF can be right RF minus FV. Is that clear? Good. RF cancel out to each other, and what we have, UV minus UF goes to right side, becomes positive RV minus FV. We know that R equals to 2F. You know very well, R equals to 2F. So in the place of R can be write twice F. So UV minus UF equals to 2FV minus FV. So UV minus UF equals to FV. Each term divided by UVF. Okay. And now what can we write? So can we write these equations UV upon UVF minus UF upon UVF equals to FV upon UVF. Clear? Is that clear? Good. So UV cancel, UF cancel, FV cancel. And we have 1 by F minus 1 by V equals to 1 by U. Okay? So we have obtained 1 by F minus 1 by V equals to 1 upon U. Can we write 1 upon F equals to 1 upon V plus 1 upon U? This is called the relation between image distance V, object distance U and focal length F in concave mirror. And this relation is also known as mirror formula. Thank you.